name is Lady Wadsworth, but you can call me Nancy. I built this house with my own two hands in the summer of 1855. I know what you're all thinking. Wow, that makes you super old. Let me tell you my secret. SPF 50. And this is the old living room where they used to host parties and digs. Shindigs. Yeah, it's a question. A little early for a question, but okay.
Oh, sorry. I just really quick. What are you talking about?
Sorry, what?
Well, first of all, your name is Elizabeth, not Nancy. This house was built in 1840, and it's not 1855. It's literally right on the cover of the pamphlet. And this is definitely not called Ye Olde Living Room, because, look, that's ridiculous. So what are you talking about?
If you'll excuse me just for 1 minute, please.
Sorry.
Please.
Okay.
Please. What the f*** is your problem?
What's my problem?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was hoping for some facts on this tour.
I am giving you facts.
No, you're not.
Fact after fact.
Not real facts, not actual facts.
Oh, what makes you so qualified to say that?
A PhD in American history from Harvard.
Oh.
Yeah. What is going on? Do you even work here?
Look, I'm just trying not to get fired, okay? It's my first day. I'm sorry. I really need this job. Please.
I mean, I'm here with some students from my seminar. It's a little weird. I was hoping they would learn something. But... Screw it.